万華鏡の闇に沈め。
Yurt. Forgot I even had my cam off. Whoops. What up, chat? D the Crazy, thank you for the 15 months, bro. I appreciate you, gang. Welcome back. Welcome back. 15 months is a long ass time, bro. Pokemon player was good with you. Kazama Jones, Darlington. How y'all living? How y'all living? Now, yeah, I ain't even mean to have my cam off. I ain't gonna lie to you. I totally forgot that shit was off. Maybe I should just turn it off so that way I just lock in, you know what I'm saying? Maybe I should just turn off my cam. Shit. You know, I haven't tweeted like my stream or anything in like a very long time. It's like very unintentional too. I like legitimately doing all the accident. I just kind of hop in, you know what I'm saying? How we living though today, chat? How we doing? My bad I didn't stream on Monday. I meant to stream on Monday for a little bit. I was gonna short stream, but I ended up being way more tired. I ended up being like a lot more tired than I was expecting myself to be. So that kind of happened. And then I was going to make it up yesterday, but then I also got home a lot later than I wanted to yesterday. So yeah, that is why I didn't end up streaming. So we're here with it today, and we will be back tomorrow and hopefully the next few days as well. What up, J2K? Is that the point god Yuri? Me? Point god? Me? Type shit. Speaking of YouTube, by the way, chat room. Hold on. Speaking of YouTube, by the way. By the way, thank you for that, Darlington. I appreciate it. Y'all should go check out that Dragon Ball Sparking Zero in-depth video that I did. Doing pretty well so far, actually. But that's not actually what I wanted to talk about. What I wanted to talk about was, well, I'm also live on the YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Tight shit. I would appreciate it if I could drop a like button on the YouTube stream. I'll drop the link right now. But we got something else, actually. And that is the fact that I hit 500 subs. Hooray! 502 to be exact. We got 500 subs. Let's fucking go. This happened. I'm guessing this shit happened today because this was not here yesterday. But shout out y'all, man. Appreciate y'all showing the love to the boy, bruh. We are at the big 500. We are now halfway through. Halfway through, bruh. Getting 1,000 on there would be fucking nuts. Whoops. There we go. Appreciate that, Darlington. Thank you. But all right, chat room. So we got a couple things lined up for today. So as y'all see by the title, it's either Fujin ranked today or bust. if we don't get this Fujin rank, I will uninstall today. I'm lying like shit, but I really do want to try and hit Fujin, man. So that's going to be the goal. We're going to try and hit Fujin. If at any point though, if I feel this shit going downhill, like really downhill, then yeah. After that though, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. I really want to play some 2K. So I'm about to ping the Discord soon and see if any of the boys are around. And I would like to hoop early as possible, like after I get in some runs here on Tekken. Cause I ain't gonna lie, bruh. I am not trying to fall asleep super, super late today. But we will be on Tekken for a minute, I fear. Hopefully not longer. So if everything goes according to the plan, chat room, if everything goes according to plan, if I hit Fujin today, I think the next Tekken stream, I am going to dedicate that to just labbing. Well, we'll throw into ranked matches later on, but I want to lab because I really, really, really want to pick up Xiaoyu, and I'm going to push past the fact that I'm being stubborn as shit and not wanting to like let go of June for a little bit, even though I probably should. It'd be in my best benefit to. But yeah, I think if all goes according to plan today, I mean, no lie, even if it doesn't, and I have to hit this Fujin rank off stream, here's the only reason why. I'm gonna be honest, I could have hit Fujin rank off stream by now, probably, maybe, we'll see. You never know sometimes with this fucking, you never know sometimes with me in this game. So I was thinking that, yeah, if I hit, what up, Steebs? Welcome back. Damn, did I really go that long without streaming? Has it been? It's only been like three days, right? Surely. But it's only been like 3 days, right? Nah, but appreciate y'all. Welcome on in, man. Steve's, what up? Ariane, UD Anthony, right? What up, bro? What up, Squire? Felt like five. I'll do better, bro. I'm letting y'all down. My bad. But yo, Darlington, thank you for the 35 consecutive. God damn, sheesh. That's a lot, bro. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Congrats on 500 subs. Hey, Kazama, thank you, bro. I appreciate that. Big 500 subs on YouTube, man. I don't know what type of video I want to do for that. But I do have some videos coming out. I have like a little bit of a rantish sort of video, not really ranting, but like, yeah, I don't want to necessarily say it's ranting, but it's me talking about some Sparking Zero and how the game and essentially the game, not the game, the video is about me talking about how if Sparking Zero is ass, we legit gotta let go of these anime games, like for real, even though we probably should have done it a long time ago. But y'all gonna see the video. But yeah, so I think even if I don't hit this Fujin rank, if I gotta hit this shit off stream, then it is what it is. But yeah, next stream though, I do want to sit down and finally start learning Xiaoyu, like for real, so that, yeah, I could get my ass to stop fucking around and lab the damn character, you know what I'm saying? But for now, we're gonna try and hit this Fujin rank with June, because I was close the last time I was playing off stream, and then I went on like a really, really bad losing streak. But should be picking up Lars. I'd have to be paid a nice amount of money to play Lars. Playing Lars for free is crazy. Dragunov, I'm also not playing Dragunov. Fuck both them niggas. Eddie, I'm gonna give Eddie another try. I'm going to give Eddie like another try, like off stream, for like off stream. I'm a lab him a bit more and give it a bit more time. But I really, really, really don't feel like Eddie's for me. But maybe I'm wrong. You know what I'm saying? 5 gift subs and a coupon code to play Lars. A coupon code for what, bruh? A coupon code for what? But no, I would not take 5 subs will not take 5 subs to play Lars. Like, I genuinely, like, again, we were talking about how, like, we could go to this roster right now. We was talking about how, like, the last time I streamed Tekken, I was talking about how I don't really hate a lot of characters, you know what I'm saying? I really don't. I more so hate the players that play these types of characters, you know what I'm saying? So, like, for example, let's go, like Claudio, I don't hate Claudio. I just think Claudio is fucking lame as shit. I don't dislike Zafina either. I don't dislike Zafina. She's just weird, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. I'm like low key starting to hate this nigga. Like the more I run into Paul, the more I'm starting to hate this character. What up, Juicy Drake? Also, what was it that you said, Squire? Stone Connections fumbled and Bandai hates DBFZ. The two golden boys of anime games aren't looking so hot, so I'm sparking Zero's ass, and I'm gonna stop hoping for Shrek Super Slam 2. Right. Well, again, hopefully that's not the case. But yeah, I'm low-key starting to hate Paul. You said you low-key hate Lee. Nah, I just think Lee's corny as fuck. Like, it's similar to Claudio. I just think Lee's corny as fuck. But yeah, I'm low-key starting to get on the Paul hate train. I don't hate Raven. I just think he's really lame, which is unfortunate because, come on now, he's a fucking ninja. You know what I'm saying? Victor. Okay. I have some thoughts about Victor. I do have some thoughts about Victor. I used to really like this character. I used to think he was really cool. I still do think he's a little cool, but he's low-key a fraud now, low-key. Like, now that I've played this game more and just know what his combo, like how to do his combos now and shit like that. He's like low-key a fraud. He's also a baby mode character, yes. But that's honestly like not even like I'm not stressing that shit. It's just, I don't know. Victor players piss me off more than the actual character does. Like the way Victor players play this character, they make this nigga uncool. Reyna, I actually think Reyna's cool. It's just Reyna players are literally bozos. Azucena, same thing. Cool ass character, bozo ass players. I don't even hate this guy. He's just there. Like, you know what I'm saying? He's really just here. He's really just here. Shahim Wright. Literally nobody's playing this character. Yo, Silas, thank you for the 12 months, a whole year. Sheesh. Appreciate you, Gango. How you living, man? Hope you're doing good. Thank you for the resub, bro. I appreciate that. For Victor's design, I think he lost points because he played like a McPussy. Ew. Right. What up, though, Dimitri? How you living, dog? I hate Tekken. You too, bro. Did you change your sub sound? Wow. Why is English so hard? Yeah, I did, actually. I forgot when I changed it, but I was meaning to change it to that for a while. But it's the same sub alert that I had before, just in Japanese. And I need a change for when I get like multiple gift subs. I need to change that too, so that y'all don't have to hear Itachi like 50 different times. I also have to change that too. I'll probably change it. Maybe I'll change it after this stream. Who knows? What up, Masar? How you living, gang? What up, Juju Cola? What's good with y'all, man? Keep getting deranked from Flame Ruler. You too, bro. Been there before, man. But yeah, I hate Tekken, but I love Tekken. But anyways, if you're just coming in, we're just talking about characters that I actually hate versus I just dislike the actual player. Like, for, I ain't gonna lie though, I actually hate this nigga. Now, the reason why I hate Law is because Law players had legitimately tainted this character's image for me. Like, Like, legit. Like, LoL players have legitimately tainted this fucking character's image for me. Like, I can't even look at him the same. You know what I'm saying? Change it on stream to just yapping so we can hold you accountable. No, because I'm about to jump in. I'm about to not spend much longer. Law be mashing. Law do be mashing. What up, young hype beast? Leroy, I don't got much of an opinion on. I don't really run into Leroy like that. Leroy is kind of one of those characters that I really, really don't run into. I guess it's rare. Like, legit. I genuinely feel like the only Leroy I've played, there's probably like one other one, but like the only other one that I've played is like fucking Kotas. And that's about it. Leo, same thing. I rarely run into Leo. I think Leo's a bit goofy, but like I don't have like a strong opinion about the character. Like, I don't really run into the character. This motherfucker, however, though, this motherfucker right here, fuck this nigga, bro. This character right here, bro. This character right here, fuck this character and fuck the people who play him. Not only have the people that not, cause like my thing is with this character, right? Not only terrible, but like, bro, I expect the nigga with a sword to be a lot cool. And don't get me wrong, he has some cool moves, but like, bro, this character be pissing me off, man. I'm sorry, Yoshi Mane's in the chat. I'm really sorry, but y'all gotta understand, bro. Y'all gotta understand. Look, I understand why people hate June. I run into trash June players all the time. Well, not all the time, but recently I have been running into some garbage ass June players. But y'all gotta understand, man. Y'all gotta understand. The people that fucking play this character, bro, don't think. They're not playing Tekken. Like, the people that play this character don't play Tekken. They don't play Tekken. They just doing shit. I am genuinely convinced that a large majority of Yoshimitsu players don't know what's happening on screen themselves. They're just kind of doing shit. He cool, he just frustrating to deal with. He like kind of cool though, I ain't gonna lie. Bro hitting 360s on my body. That's what I'm saying, bro. Nigga just be spinning around and shit, right? What up, Kazama Jones on the YouTube side. Chat room, by the way, I do be live on YouTube, which if you're just coming in, we hit the big 500 subs. But right now we are live on YouTube as well. So if you could go hit the like button on the YouTube stream, I would appreciate it. All right, let me pin this message. I can't pin this message. Right. I think Masa's my only mod in here. Masa, do you mind pinning this message if you can? What's this? This picture cool. Hold on. This picture cool. Isn't this like a direct reference to something? I feel like it is. But anyways, going through the list. Like and sub right now or else. Hooray! Thank you, Masa. But yeah, Fang. Honestly, I don't like this character. Is annoying as shit, but like I don't hate this guy, you know what I'm saying? Like I don't hate this guy. He's just ugly. That's literally it. What up, Kotas? Wait till you hit the blue ranks, you're gonna hate him. Listen, when I hit the blue ranks today, and hear me out, because I will be hitting blue ranks today. I will make sure of that shit.
Hopefully.
But he is lame though. Don't get me wrong, this character is fucking lame. But you know what I'm saying? Okay, there we go. I mean, like, so like when I sent this message, my YouTube stream wouldn't pin. But there we go, chat room, YouTube stream, pinned message. Y'all could go hit the like button. If y'all can, I would really appreciate it. I believe in you. Believe in the juju that believes in you. Right. Call Silas Raven on rank, small world. That's fucking crazy. I want to know. I really want to run into somebody. Like, thing. I did run into somebody in ranked. I ran into Jay Botman. If y'all know Jay Botman, he be in Omega's chat. I ran into Jay Botman like twice on ranked. I'm like, bruh. And he, guess what? He was playing this bitch ass character right here. You want to run into someone you know? No, I don't want to deal with Dragunov right now. If I can avoid dealing with Dragunov, I will. You understand, hopefully. But yeah, I do think this thing is annoying as shit and corny as fuck, but it is what it is. Yo, listen, bro. While I do think this character is overhated, the niggas that play this character taint this character's image so much. I really like this character too, is the crazy part. I really like this character. But bro, the people that play this character are ass. Now this character right here. Fuck this character right here. I don't actually dislike her, but she is very fucking annoying. If y'all have fought a good Nina player, then y'all know. Not even good. Honestly, they could be a bad one. It's just the fact that she has so much shit. But yeah, this character. I feel like two characters I feel like are flying under the radar. And I haven't gotten the chance to talk about it with some of my homies. But bro, two characters that are flying under the radar, in my opinion. This character right here, Nina, and Law. I think Law and Nina are like underrated. Like, I feel like not enough people are talking about that character. Or these characters, rather. Not enough people are talking about these characters. I feel like they're low-key flying. I low-key feel like they're flying under the radar. Like yes, Law is mashy as fuck. Like, Law players are mashy as fuck and shit like that. But no, I genuinely think Law is actually a really good fucking character. Like, you know what I mean? I'm a scrub. You know what I'm saying? I'm a scrub. But yeah, the Bears. I mean, we don't got to talk about the Bears. We already know about the Bears. Like, we literally don't even have to talk about it. Y'all, we already know. Law players all do coke. True shit. What up, Char? But yeah, Kazuya. I don't dislike Kazuya. Kazuya cool. I do hate his player base, though. His player base are all fucking annoying. Jin, same thing. I really fuck with Jin, but his player base also annoying. Yo, you want to know what's crazy? I'm gonna be honest, dog. I have fought a total of 2 Ling Xiaoyu players in my life. I fought my friend Eunice. And one other random person online. I don't run into this character. It's kind of nuts. So when I tell you, I legitimately, like, everything that I'm finding out about this character is like the first time ever me finding out about this character. It really be like that. What up, Gohan? I actually just saw that you was going through it in the Discord, bro. I'm sorry that that's happening. The thing is, though, I do know about this character only because I heard a lot of the shit. And like, I've been in the lab with the homie June a couple of times, and he's told me all the shit that this character be getting away with and shit, which is why I want to play her. No, that's actually not why I want to play her. I honestly just think of all the other characters that I want to pick up. Like, I was going through the roster and I was going through the roster. And I'm like, honestly, I kind of want to play her. It was literally either her, Jin. Like, again, June's still going to be the main, but I do want her as the pocket character. But I don't know. I ain't going to lie. Just based on what I've been able to lab with this character so far, I genuinely think I might like her a little more than June. Maybe. We'll see. June hates this character. I know he does. I might have to hand deliver a pipe bomb. Right. Don't do that. Like I said, I don't actually dislike. So yeah, I don't. You will love her dodge mids for free. I know a thing or two about that. I've heard. Might pick up Eddie. Hey, go for it, bro. He seems really fucking good. Like I said, Lee, I don't actually dislike. So yeah, I don't got a strong opinion about Zhao Yu because I don't run into her like at all. So like, I don't have to deal. I literally have not had to deal with the bullshit that any of you guys may have dealt with, or like any of the stuff that we've seen. You know what I'm saying? Lee a bitch. I don't dislike him. I just think he's corny. Like, and I hate his voice, by the way, too. His voice is fucking annoying. I'm just gonna say it right now. His voice is fucking annoying. His voice is so fucking annoying. I hate when Lee's doing combos and he's doing that stupid ass yelling. That shit pissed me off, bro. Asuka. I don't run into this character much, but when I do, when I be running into this character, everybody that plays this character are fucking crackheads. Like, everybody that plays this character are fucking crackheads. Soon I'll be going to my very first Tekken tournament. Hey, Sebastian, good luck with that, man. That sounds fire, man. Tournaments be hype as fuck, man. Good luck on your tournament. Bro really finna make me support a Jun and Zhao main. God damn it. Listen, man. Listen, bro. Listen. It's gonna be aight, man. Aight. It's gonna be aight. Trust me. I'm just gonna let you know right now. If I wasn't playing Jun Kanzama, I don't know who the fuck I'd be playing. I lied. There is a third character. Matter of fact, before we continue going through this, there is a third character that I might want to pick up. Can any of you guess what that character is? Is it Yoshi? Fuck no. Lily, no. Reyna, no. Brian, no. Huarang, no. Lily, no. Panda, my bad. Alyssa, nah. Raven, nah. Wanna finish that? Nah, that don't gotta be finished. Jin? So Jin was on the list, no, but like, Jin was on the list, yes, but that's not the character, no. Zafina, no. Azu, no. Yeah, like, besides Jin and Zhao Yu, there is another character I want to pick up. Victor, nah. Kazuya, nah. Brian, nah. All right, I'm gonna do it. Y'all missed one. Whoever said Jin, you were the closest one. It wasn't Lars. Right. You'll get to blue rank in 30 minutes. You my biggest hater for this. I wonder how many people I pissed off. 6 Arrogant Tech. Yo, I've been seeing 6 Arrogant's name run around on Twitter for so long. I don't even know who the fuck that is. Who the fuck is that nigga? Don't worry, cornball. Been listening to people talk about this motherfucker. Right. I don't even know who that nigga is. All right, if he's a corny ass nigga, then it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. We don't gotta talk about him. If he's some cornball, then fuck that nigga. In short, LTG but British and unfunny. That is a fucking crazy combination. I must say, that is an insane combination. He used to be an MK player. Got you. If he raids, I'm banning him. Got you. Okay. Now, yeah, I'm gonna be honest. Like legit. I do not know. I do not know who that motherfucker is, bro. You gonna have to ban all the people in the raid. That too, actually. Bug shot him in Lotus's chat. That's fair. I mean, you could go ahead and shoot that nigga here. But yeah, like I said, I had been hearing that name for like so long. I don't even know who the fuck that was. Like, I literally don't even know who the fuck that was. I'm like, who the fuck is this guy? random, but saw the dog shit UI change on YouTube. No, I didn't see. I didn't see no UI change. But yeah, anyways, Asuka players, all crackheads. Not a single. Well, if your name's not Masa, then I've never ran into a single Asuka player that plays normally. Fiends for attention, wears a kabuki mask and talks tough just to get washed. Right. I see. Thank you for letting me know, chat room. Back 3 Power Crush. I will become an Asuka player. Please be normal. And like I said, fuck the Bears. There's like a part of me that really wants to hate this character. Right? Because I genuinely hate going up against her. I really do. It's not fun playing against this character. But I don't hate her. Like, I don't know. What I'm about to sound like some bullshit. You know what I do hate though, chat room? This fucking character right here. Women, no, nigga. No. I hate Alyssa. I love women, bruh. Not yet, give it 5 years. Nigga, what the bro, what's wrong with y'all? Anyways, you know Afro's gonna pick up. Yeah, I know. He was saying it in our Discord that he was thinking about picking up this character. I'm like, brother in Christ, please. Of all fucking characters, man, please. But yeah, fuck this character and fuck this nigga too, bruh. Two bum ass characters right next to each other. Fuck this character. How you a Mishima and you ass? How you a Mishima and you lame as shit? Like, he not even a Mishima? Well, yeah, that's true. He does not have Mishima style. So by that, his Mishima bloodline. He part of it, but he not really part of it. Based character, nothing wrong with her. Just block the heat smash. I'll be aight. Yeah. Anyways, my real opinions. June players, you guys are all crackheads. All of you. I have seen you. You make me look bad. you make me look bad. Y'all be downplaying her like crazy. Okay. I'm gonna say this. Of the top 5 characters in this game, I'm gonna tell you right now, I'd rather deal with her than I'd rather deal with King. Then I'd rather deal with Dragunov. Where this bitch ass nigga at? Rather deal with her than Dragunov, King. Y'all let me know if y'all rather deal with Fanger or June. But look, I get it. This character's fucking busted. I'm gonna admit it. This character's busted. But bro, I don't know, man. Fang not playing Tekken at this point. Damn, it's really like that, huh? But look, bro, I get it. The people that play this character are fucking annoying. Anyways, Devil Jin. I ain't gonna lie, I don't have any strong opinions on Devil Jin because most of the time that I've ran into this character, everybody that plays this character fucking sucks. Like, I haven't ran into a good Devil Jin player yet. I fucking hate this character too, bro. Fuck Jack 8. I fucking hate this character too, bro. Fuck Jack 8, man. I fucking hate Jack 8. Cause not only is this character just goofy as fuck, but the people that play this character genuinely just be doing dumb shit. fuck this character. Fuck this character. Fuck this character. But yeah. Fuck this character. Fuck this character. King the goat, what you mean? Fuck King, bro. I love King, but I hate the people that play him. No, jokes aside, I do actually like King. I do actually like King, but Jesus fucking Christ, man. Like, bro, I really hate going up against King players, bro. I really do. I don't have any strong opinions about Steve, I'm not gonna lie. I don't got any strong opinions. I just be talking shit about this character. I just be talking shit about this character just to talk shit. I ain't gonna lie. I don't really have any strong opinions about him. Dragunov, fuck Dragunov. I actually dislike this character. And Brian, he aight. So when it comes down to it, the only characters that I legitimately hate are Law, Alyssa, Lars, Jackade, and Dragunov. After that, it's aight. Alright, I've done enough stalling. Also, chat room. For stream tomorrow, you know what we're gonna do? You know what we're gonna do for... Oh, no, wait. First, before I get to that point, look what game I started playing last night. I started Crash 4 last night. This game is gas. Was it on sale? Nah, I got it for free because it came out for free on PlayStation Plus. But I just never got around to playing it. I'm so sorry. Oh. I see. But no, yeah, this game's fun as fuck, but it's Crash Bandicoot. So y'all know how Crash Bandicoot games be going. But yeah, this game's cool as shit. I can't wait to play more. But chat, y'all wanna know what we are playing for tomorrow's stream? I've been saying I was gonna do this for a long time, and after a month of finally stalling, we're gonna finally play this. We're gonna finally play this tomorrow on stream. We're gonna finally do Throwback Thursdays, bro. We're gonna finally do Throwback Thursdays. So, yeah, tomorrow stream I'll be starting with this. I don't know what time yet, but hopefully earlier in the day. 3 a.m. Jack streams? No, not 3 a.m. I'm gonna try and be live like maybe by like 4:35 ish type shit. You gonna play all three games? Well, this is a racing game. I don't know if it has necessarily a story, but I can try this shit out. But yeah, I will play all three games. Jack and Daxter, Ratchet and Clank. Ratchet and Clank. I do like Jack and Daxter though a lot, but I'm a Ratchet and Clank guy. Been Ratchet and Clank my whole life. All right, now for real, enough stalling. Let's hop into rank. But yeah, so the first three Thursdays will be me fucking playing the Jack and Daxter games. After that, I'm gonna find out what other throwback game I play next. Get ready for the next battle. Jack and Daxter are basically me and Yuri. All right, chat room. This is where we either enter despair or we achieve greatness. And we're starting off with a Dragunov. Hooray! This can either go really good or really bad. He mashed W. Why did I drop that? Counter grab. What if I just don't hold that? This is gonna do a lot of damage. That was a good block by him. Fuck! We could have clutched up right there. I should have figured he'd duck. Wow. I should have figured he'd duck right there, but... It's alright though. It's only one round. Why do I keep dropping that? Nope, get that off, man. Wait a minute, I'm taking grabs. I tried stepping that. And whoop. Grown man playing as a woman. Got something against women, nigga? Thank you, Masa. Round four. Fight. Matter of fact, I would have loved to have heard what character he played. But it's okay though, he's gone. I didn't take that? Hold that shit. Probably Jack 8. Literally probably some loser ass character. More than likely. Fucking weird ass nigga. Why didn't I take that? I literally been taking that every other time. I thought he was gonna press something. He didn't punish me. That could have been a lot worse. And I lost. I sold. I could have won right there. Hold on now. Y'all can't see it. I'm covering it right now, but that nigga Balvin low key getting close. Of course he won and done. Get ready for the next battle. Of course he won and done. Why am I not surprised? That name screams Kazuya main, Law, Paul. Literally probably some loser ass character. I wouldn't be surprised. Four bar, I'm good. What can I do right here? Another four bar, right? Stupid ass comment. I ain't gonna lie, that's probably the first time in a very long time I I've seen a, bro, what is with these? It's either a fucking four bar connection or Wi-Fi. I love it here. I don't know why telling someone to perish is funny. That sounds hilarious. I ain't gonna lie. It sounds fucking hilarious. But yeah, that's the first time we've gotten a dumbass in a long time. This is a fake ass flame ruler. Holy shit. Look at his Tekken prowess. This is a fake ass flame ruler. Round one.
fight. Yeah.
Good break. Nice. 4-4-2. Oh wow, he actually could have been comboing me right there. Good break. That could have been a launch. I'm gonna just assume this guy just started playing this character like today. Wait, was I really too slow with that? Whoa, what the fuck happened? We are both on PlayStation. What the fuck just happened? Nice. He's wave dashing in my face. Am I dead here? I feel like I could have been. That's one way to win. Wait, is this gonna kill? It should kill, right? Okay, yeah. That's a lot of fucking points right there. Hold on now. That's a lot of fucking points. Let me lock in. Hold on now. That was a lot of fucking points. Round one. Fight. Nice. He's doing shit. I'm dead. I feel like this guy just picked up Jin though. Like I could tell this guy just picked up Jin. I feel like he's either super patient or he legit just picked up this character. I'm a moron. Nice. Yo, what's good with all these weirdo ass niggas today, bro? What the fuck? It's a skill to be that unfunny, bro. Grown man playing with a bonnet. With a bonnet playing June. Nigga, does it look like I'm wearing a bonnet to you, you fucking dumbass? And so what if I have a bonnet? So what if I have a bonnet? It's called taking care of my hair. Something you probably don't do. What's going on, bruh? Yeah, I got a bonnet. And what, nigga? What? I'm not even wearing a bonnet right now, but like, The fuck? So what if I do? It is definitely the same nigga though. You know how bored you gotta be to make a second account or just have a second account just to go and hate. You know how fucking bored you have to be to make a second account or just have that second account in general just to hate. Bro came back. Yeah, he came in with another account. That's not what I wanted. Damn, I'm not locked into this match anymore. What up, Cone? And you absolutely right about that, Char. I was not locked in anymore, bruh. Got my second job. I start this weekend. Hey, good shit, Cone. You love to hear it. Good fucking shit, bro. Gonna be a coffee man. Cone finna be Azucena, bruh. The next time I see Cone IRL, he's gonna fucking wild running 3-2, man. He's working at Cone's Coffee. Cone don't got the reach for while running 3-2. Damn, Cone, you gonna stay like that, bro? What is good with all these fucking Wi-Fi players, bro? Latest barista is fucking crazy. Latest barista is so crazy. Yo, I don't want to accept it, but you know what, bro? We're gonna do one Wi-Fi match. We're gonna do one singular Wi-Fi match. I was just talking about how I don't be running into Leo. And of course, the one time I run into Leo again. Good duck. Damn, I didn't think you would actually get hit by that. Nice. Eggnog. Wait, that's not like eggnog for real, right? Eggnog don't play Tekken, surely, right? Because when I saw the name too, I was like, wait. Actually, Cone, it's not Eggnog, I'm pretty sure. Oh, fuck, I didn't take it. That did that much damage. Fair. Are you serious? Of course you don't duck that time. God damn it. What a duck. Can I make this comeback? Let me try and lock in, bro. I literally don't know what this character's doing to me right now, like. Like, I quite literally don't know what this character does. I don't be running into Leo. I'm behind you. That's gonna work. Hold on now. Wait a minute. Get fucking grabbed. No, that could have been the it's fine. We made the comeback. It's fine. It's fine. You win. Just one more week to this FF16 DLC and I can go home. Hooray! That is the yo. How's it already April 10th? Like, real shit. How's it already April 10th? Okay, I would like to not be down two rounds again and have to stress about winning. But I'd sure like to know what the fuck is going on screen. That'd be very nice. Evo Vegas is closing? Wait, what do you mean closing? Wait, what? Oh, closing in. Evo Japan's at the end of the month, right? Holy shit, this round has been going on for so long that I didn't even realize the time ticking down. I'll be on a plane for Vegas before I know it. No, real shit though. Bro, why am I dropping that consistently today, bro? Is it? Like, what am I doing wrong? Yeah, that's fair. That was a low. I sure wish I knew what this character was doing. Three more months and I'm gonna run into Kodis in pools. Be pretty crazy if you run into one of your homies in pools. You ducked under that? Yeah, fair. Anyone want to go ahead and tell me what this fucking character does? I won by luck last time. Holy shit, I didn't do a damn thing. You know, I gotta say, for this being on the laggiest stage in the game, and it being Wi-Fi, I gotta say, I'm impressed. I'm impressed this is actually not going that bad. But then again, I'm speaking too soon. Right! Fuck it, bro. Can. That is exactly what I must do. Attack. Still deciding if I want to do Strive, paying an extra 20 to enter two games. Yeah, it'd be like that. Shit's mad expensive. Welcome to Vegas, bro. I say welcome to Vegas as if I live there. Wow, I didn't expect to get that far. I mean, hey, bro, if you're fucking with Strive enough, if you're fucking with Guilty Gear Strive enough, I'd say go for it, bro. Attack. And fuck it, bruh. Thank God. I like Sim, but I'm gonna get mashed by Happy Chaos or Leo, so it's like, what the fuck? Hey, bruh, like I said, if you really want to, if you really fucking with it, then I say go for it, bruh. But if you're not really on Strive like that for real, then just say nah, fuck it, I ain't playing. What up, Toxic? How you living, dog? All right, we could have. I'm mad that I watched that Leo play. I'm mad that I watched that Leo player in the second game. Cause I'm like, damn, I could have literally. Ooh, it's not about to go too well for us, chat. This is where it all goes downhill. But I still don't know how to fight. I still don't know how to fight this character. Round one. Interesting. 4 win streak. Yep, he mashed. Get off, man. Let's go downtown. I could have done a way better combo there. He ducked. Right. Eddie Gordo doing Eddie Gordo things. Alright. I can't believe we're already down here. It was only the first round. Yo, round start? He's definitely an Eddie player, alright. This is exactly how I'd be expecting Eddie players to play. Yep. Exactly how I thought it was gonna go. Yo, are you going to do this every fucking round? Like, are you dead ass? Mashing is crazy. you hitting up DreamCon? I don't think so. No. I'm pretty sure I missed out on tickets. Wow, this guy's a fucking moron. Hold on, let me lock in real quick. I'll get back to that. I was trying to do my heat smash, bro. Right. I don't think he pressed the button there. Fucking knew it, bro. Of course, the one time I'm ready to fucking rage art and then hit him with some bullshit. Yo. Oh, yo, ass, bro. I lost. Oh, boy. Yup. And I didn't lose that many points. I actually thought I was going to lose a lot more. Anyways, DreamCon. I don't think so. I'm pretty sure I missed out. He's not gonna rematch, is he? Yup. Anyways, I didn't know you could report people for rookie hunting. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I didn't know either. I actually did not know that either. Cause like typically whenever I'm like going to report somebody, I just go for like plugging, right? I didn't know that was an option. DreamCon tickets coming back in June. Oh, they're doing another sale. I still don't think I'm gonna go. I'm not gonna lie. That is a trip that is like fully dependent on if any of my homies go. That is legit a trip fully dependent on if any of my homies go. Which I know some of my homies are going, but I know some of my homies are going, but like I don't know. Also, this is definitely, oh wow, three rollback frames of Nina. That's gonna be fun. But I will be at NMAYC though. Is this an original character or someone from a comic? I have no idea. But I will be at Anime NYC though, so if you're planning an Anime NYC trip, I will be there. I love that on counter hit that string is real. I'm not gonna lie, this Nina doing a lot of running. And she getting counter hit by that low every time. Jesus, bruh. Please. Nice. Oh, I'm dead. No, you could have killed me. And you still killed me. She could have killed me though, a lot easier. Good duck. I just got rolled back. Shouldn't have mashed right there. You know, for being a battle, for being the same rank, I just feel like, I don't know, I didn't get as many points right there. Yo, Sasuke, thank you for the 14 months, bro. I appreciate it. Welcome back. Welcome back. What's good with you, gang? How you living? Appreciate the resub, man. Wow. Nina, 3 rollback frames. Back down to 2. Oh, wow. What? How did I get hit there? Oh, I know how I got hit there. Nina's doing Nina things to me, chat. Nice, good duck. Had to catch peak. I'm just chilling right now, you know what I'm saying? I ain't doing nothing crazy. Are you dead ass? Why did my combo drop? What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong there? What did I actually do wrong? I am genuinely confused as to how I dropped it. Yo, Sasuke, thank you for the 5 consecutive, bro. Appreciate it. Wow. Wow, that shit reached. The way he burst be reaching is unreal. Okay, he's ducking there. That shit hit the wall. Chat, go like up the YouTube stream. That is true, chat room. We are 2 likes away from hitting 10 on the YouTube stream. I would appreciate it. Okay, let me log in or try to. Oh, you actually got counter hit there. God damn it. The duck. Fuck. I'm dead. Yeah, nice. Good shit. The Nina actually got to play in this game. How many points did I just lose right there? Did I just lose 600 points? Did I just lose 600 points after I only gained 400 for beating her? I love it here, bro. So you're just gonna mash every time I do that fucking that low, huh? Is it gonna kill me? It did not. Thank God. I ran a risk right there. I'm not gonna lie though, I'm not gonna lie, the ranked session is definitely not going as bad as I initially thought it was going to go, because y'all know how me and ranked sessions go. I do think I'm capable of hitting it though. I'm not gonna lie. Really? I just got robbed right there, bro. I just feel like I got robbed personally. I am not blocking my toes, bro. When is it my turn against this fucking character, bro? Right. These disconnection rates be jumping scaring me. Bro, it's crazy how, like, the recent update is really, like, just exposing these players now. Because, like, yo, it's kind of nuts. Like, I have been seeing more, like, so far today it hasn't been the case, but, like, when I've played off stream, I have been seeing more and more people with disconnection rates of, like, fucking 4 to 6. Damn, it'd be like that. I got cooked by Lowe's. I've been seeing more and more disconnection rates with people of, like, fucking, like, 4%, 6%. I saw a 12% the other day. And I was just like, yo, like, holy shit, dog. Four bar, it is what it is. Yeah, me too, young hype beast. I saw 12% disconnection rate is nasty fucking work. Fujin Leroy. Kodis, help me out here, bruh. What this character be doing? What this character be doing, bruh? I'm getting hit by shit. When Leroy does that stance where he's holding his leg up, don't do lows. I see. Didn't someone run into a nigga with like 90% DC? That is just nasty work. I was just here wondering when it was gonna be my turn is all. I feel like when it comes to me not knowing what the fuck these characters do, I legitimately just gotta fight first. I was gonna do my wild running move. Man, that did not do as much damage as I thought it was going to. Round four. Fight. I could have whiffed punish all of that, probably. Really? I was just trying to create space, and instead now I'm getting cooked. Come on. What was that? Nice. All the progress I was just making is now going down the mud. I feel like I was just too scared to press buttons right there. I feel like I was just too scared to press buttons there. That's probably that is honestly what fucked me up. I ran right into that. That's my own fault. Is he plus on that? That little fucking shoulder tackle he just did, bro? Cause like, I tried pressing a button right there. Damn it. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Yeah, cause I'm like, bro, I tried pressing a button right there and I got fucking cooked is what happened. Oh my God. I'm letting him run up to me. I'm not doing anything to like slow him down. And I tried to step. Who does that? Are you dead ass? All right, he's ducking after that. Perfect. Snake Edge. Yeah, I had a feeling I was gonna die off that. Damn, I'm so ass, bro. Yup. He fucking what could he possibly have pressed there? Alright, I did not have to do this, but I need to breathe a bit. I don't even know what button you have to press to do the little charge. Usually it does it if you, oh, I think if you're just running it. No, actually, no, that's the other one, I think. He probably did an armor move. I mean, no, yeah, it definitely was an armor move because I just got rolled back because I saw his health bar go down. I just got rolled back and bro, what can't this character do? Like that ass. I'm lying like shit. This character's like not even that good and I'm getting cooked by him. I feel like I just had to do shit to win that one. I don't even feel like I genuinely earned that one. I just feel like I had to do shit because he was just doing shit. Round one. I love when people don't skip the intro after I skipped mine. Too slow on the whiff punish. A win's a win. A win is a win, yes. But I don't know. I could have won this shit a lot cleaner, but it's like, why does that keep happening, dog? What an armor move. Wow, I'm exploding. I knew he was gonna press something afterwards. I knew he was gonna press something afterwards. Yep. I'm dropping shit. I'm out here not converting. Yo, what is happening? What is happening to me? Have I just become the worst player alive? Snake Edge. That's fair. I ain't even know what the fuck is going on screen. What? What, bro? What even happened? Did my move just not connect apparently? Am I seeing shit? Nope. He did a, was that actually a parry right there? If you want to learn the matchup, just hit me up. I'm gonna have to, bruh. I don't be running into Leroy, bruh. Well, that was. Why couldn't every other round go like that? Damn, I'm already level 30 on the fight pass. I honestly thought that I'd be a lot lower, but luckily that isn't the case. Dog shit five pass. Okay, when I get the, hold on, I want to practice something real quick. Let me pause the matchmaking. When I get this counter hit, I need to know what. I guess it doesn't work. Yeah, I guess this doesn't work. I mean, that makes sense. Can I? Okay. I guess I gotta be near the wall to do that. Well, I broke the wall right there, but okay. All right, nice to know. Coda smokes me and I need to get better. It'd be like that, bro. It'd be like that, bro. All my friends be cooking me on this game, man. What can I do there to get something better? I meant to decline, and of course, the 4-bar Wi-Fi player is an Alyssa player. I meant to decline, bro. Fuck. I meant to decline. No, bro. It's about to be the worst filling match of all time, bro. And she's about to just do shit now. I thought I was in range. I just got hit by shit that I had never seen before. Not the power cosplay. Yeah. That's the first thing I noticed. All right, I will try to win. It doesn't feel bad for now, but that's the thing about Wi-Fi is that it can get bad at any moment. Okay, this player is not very good. Well, there you go. There you go. There you go, bro. There go the There go the Wi-Fiing. Please just win already, bro. I need to get this over with. This don't even feel fun to play. Get me out of here. I did not want to continue playing in that. Chat room, not to alarm anybody, but we need one more like on the YouTube stream to hit 10. I would appreciate it. Wi-Fi player and 4% disconnection rate. Nice. You love to see it. You love to see it. You love to see it. Can we find the match, please? Do I test my luck? We tested my luck. Fuck it, bro. What can? Let me not say that. I was gonna say something, and then something bad was gonna happen.
Get ready for the next battle.
King player, that can happen. Fight. All right, you're ducking a lot, so. Okay, so that doesn't work there. What is this nigga doing, bro? Duck. Alright, I think this guy is just gonna... That's not gonna work. Hold that. He got hit out of his heat smash too. I know he's fuming. That is a fat ass link. Wow, round start heat smash. What is this nigga doing, bro? What I be talking about? I'll check that out in a bit though, Squire. Yep, I should have figured that was gonna happen. All right, he's gonna wake up and duck every single time. I gotta be ready for that. Of course that would happen. I'm pretty sure I saw my hand go through this nigga. Alright. 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 Of course, I was fucking turned around. I just got hit by an unblockable. I fucking love it here. I couldn't act. Okay, man. That went all types of wrong for me right there. That was so winnable, though. He was actually garbage. Run it back, bro. Run it back. Nah, you're good, Squire. No worries. Power crush. Yep. How'd I know? He has literally gotten hit by that shit every single time because he just wants to wake up with a button. Holy fuck, bro. Why are King players like this? Yep. And you're gonna press a button right here. Yep. Yep. Should have known. He hasn't done anything different. He finally teched it, chat. He finally fucking teched it. That's what should have happened the first game. All right, man. Let's please take another W right here. I was about to say, I'm like, did I not rematch? There we go. All right, he's probably going to do the same shit he's been doing or not. I'm so bad at the game. How do you break that throw, bro? Yo, V-Nan, what's good, man? How you living? He's not gonna tech this throw because he's just gonna keep getting hit by it. He is actually doing the same exact shit every time. Okay, we got one on the board. That's my own fault right there. Good tech, finally. I'm gonna go low this time. God forbid I try and press a button. I tried to rage art because I knew he was going to do that. All right, let me lock in. It is genuinely impressive that this is going to work every single time. Like, it's genuinely impressive that right there will work every time because he just doesn't know how to stop pressing a button on wake up. He's probably gonna pop it, yeah. I might as well have used it. I deserve to lose that. If I can't be a scrub like him, I deserve to lose that, bro. He kept doing the same shit every time. And I just couldn't break that one throw. Miami's down against Dallas. I didn't even know we were fucking playing, dog. But of course we're down. Because this team has like zero sense of urgency. How much are we down by? We're getting fucking destroyed. Yeah, not... I hope this team misses the playoffs, bro. Actually unserious basketball team, bro. Actual unserious basketball team. Like, actually unserious. The thing about it is too, the Heat are gonna make the fucking playoffs, probably. Because they're the types to be losing like this, and then... They're the types to be losing like this, and then they want to fucking lock in. And then they want to fucking lock in by playoff time, but... Yeah, I don't know, bruh. I want us to make it. Here's my thing, though, right? Oh, fuck. I clicked this on accident. I'm like... Get ready for the next battle. Ooh, this could go really good or really bad, actually. But yeah, I want the Heat to make it to the playoffs, but it's like I essentially want them to make it for no reason, because it's just like, bro, what's gonna happen? Either we have a generational run. Either we have a generational run or we fucking get cooked. No in between. Can. Fucking hell. Wow, you can press can right there? Nope. Noted. Guess what? He's a June player, so he's mashing on strings that would normally work. I take that. I could have sworn I grabbed him out of that first. Bro. I don't even know how I got hit there. I'm being so dead ass. Knew it. I felt it. I just realized this guy's name is Alaskan Bullworm. Right. I'm like deadass hovering in the middle, and I'm either going a little bit further ahead or... Wow, he fucking one and done. That's fair. I'm literally either progressing a little bit further or going back and then coming back to the middle, progressing a little further, and then the cycle goes. Who else is playing tonight, bruh? Azucena?
Right.
Round one. Fight.
That was literally the first, that was the first combo I did that entire set, or that entire round rather. That was literally all pokes. Wow. I feel like if you, wow, okay, I mean, you still won anyways. I feel like if they would have popped heat right there, I probably would have been dead. Wow, you actually ducked right there. I literally lost the strings right there because I don't know how to block. I love it here. I tried to step it. Mix up time. Alright. I gotta win this because it's a fucking battle ruler that I'm going up against. You're fucking joking, bro. I literally have to win this. Right. And look how many points I lost for that. And this is their promotion match. Should have been me. I could have punished that, but I'm bad at game because I didn't think they would actually fucking, I didn't think they would cancel that. Slow that down. Fight. Okay, I know why I'm dropping that. Never mind. I think I have a good reason why I'm dropping that combo now. I think I've realized it. Wait a minute, are we gonna halt? Right. I think we might be able to halt this. We just gotta close out right now. Running up and doing that of all things is crazy. I guess they knew that I was going to fucking... Wow, that killed. I ain't gonna lie, Cone. I don't remember the last time I've tweeted. I don't remember the last time I've tweeted that I've gone, that I'm live. I just kind of be forgetting to do it. I kind of just jump in, lock in. He's probably gonna pop it, yeah. Nice. Is that Ray from Evangelion? I was looking at this and trying to figure out. I was looking at this and trying to figure out what it was, but I could not guess it. But I think. I don't think so. All right, can we close out the set? Is the question. Hakai Gold Edition. June do be low-key doing a little bit of a Hakai. Round one. Fight. Thing about Rei is she don't have like black in her suit, right? Am I smoking? And on top of that to the glasses. Wow, we stepped it. Good duck. That was a really good duck. Power crush. Hold on, chat room. Do y'all see the steps? I mean, granted, they made that shit easier. But that is the most amount of side steps you will ever see from me. This legitimately has been just straight strings from the both of us. I'm gonna just use this. Unfortunately, that means I'm not gonna have it, but this will do a lot of damage. Unfortunately, I will not have it later on, but this is damage I will take. That is just nasty work. That is just nasty work to wake up with that. And like the thing is, I had a feeling they'd do that, but I just didn't want to think that they actually would. Good break. You're going to pop it right away? No, you're not. You're going to do that instead. Interesting. Wow, good tech. Nice. We actually closed that one out. There I am, getting closer and closer and closer every time, but then something goes wrong. Get ready. All right, chat. I think this might be the last set I do, and then I'm going to 2K with the fellas.
Get ready for the next battle.
And of course, this last set has to be Eddie.
Round one. Fight.
Yep. Yo, Hub Nation, how you doing, bro? Yep, this Eddie player don't block. I could just tell. Yep. It is genuinely not fun fighting this guy, bro. He can't break a throw. He also doesn't block. Okay, hold on. We got one round on the board. Maybe we could do something. Maybe. Run a power crush, huh? He's gonna press a button. Or not. There's the button. Right. Never mind, bruh. Do I feel like going up against this again, bro? I don't actually.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, chat room. Unfortunately, we are not hitting Fujin. Unless, I mean, I don't know how long we playing 2K for tonight. I definitely can't be on all night, but I will be playing 2K with the boys. So we're gonna go switch over. We're gonna go switch over there. Alright, chat. So I mean y'all know what the deal is, bruh. Since I didn't hit it tonight, I gotta just try again the next stream. Or just hit it off stream. But I did say that the next Tekken stream would be fucking, what's it called? I did say that the next Tekken stream would be a living stream, but I promise I'll still do it. Hopefully. Been a while since a 2K stream. I remember I streamed it. I streamed it a couple weeks back. It wasn't for very long, but all right, let's go over and switch to 2K. I gotta adjust the volume over here as well.
Yo, chat, am I putting in VC into the center build?
Yo.
Yo.
What up, gang?
Bro, am I hopping on the center, bro?
Hey, bro, do it if you feel like it.
Hey, bro, am I hopping on the center, bro?
Hop on the center, bro.
I'm hopping on the center, bro.
What is this emote? LeBron Sunshine.
Right. Oh, you're live?
Yeah, I am.
Yo, mod, shout out Yudi or I'm fucking shooting you in the face.
All right, yeah, we could add it.
It's good, y'all. How y'all doing?
Tight shit. I was just messing around with some Brian. He feels cool. Feels good in the hands.
Nice.
You love to hear it. I failed at getting Fujin today.
I mean, you didn't have that much play time, to be honest.
I didn't though. Yeah, I kind of I started off kind of yapping for a little while, and then I jumped in. So I want to say probably like I had in total like an hour. And it was like constantly like just going back and forth. I'm close to it.
I was watching some of those matches. A couple of them were just like you didn't have any experience.
Right.
Now, like Leroy fucked you up.
I won the set, but like I didn't have to lose that first game.
Yeah.
Shout out to Leroy players in the world.
Yep. Codis. Shout out to you, bro. my ranked grind has not been very nice. Not at all. I've been not talking in the Discord, and that's just because I'm saving my sanity, bro.
Honestly, bro, I get it.
I ain't trying to spill all that into the Discord. I was going through it the past like 2 or 3 days.
If I wasn't able to vent in the Discord, I fear I would not be with us anymore, bro.
Hey, bro. I respect that.
YouTube stream. I hate to end the YouTube stream here, but I ain't gonna lie. I kind of feel like listening to some music right now while we play 2K. And I don't want my stream getting shot the fuck up on YouTube. So I'm gonna end the YouTube stream here. Appreciate y'all showing love on the YouTube stream. Appreciate y'all hitting the like button on the YouTube stream. It means a lot, bruh. But we are gonna stay live on.